The cannonball jellyfish is an almost spherical jellyfish species that is typically harmless to humans. This species is even consumed by humans in some parts of the world. The jellyfish are found in the Pacific Ocean and the Western Atlantic Ocean. Cannonball jellyfish are often found aggregating in large swarms and may wash ashore by the hundreds. The bell is bluish or yellowish and may be edged with a brown pigment. Cannonball jellyfish feed on zooplankton, making their survival dependent on the abundance of zooplankton in nearshore waters. They have short, protruding oral arms with secondary mouth folds and a central mouth. The oral arms and mouth folds are coated with a sticky mucus that traps prey. The food is moved by the mucus to the mouth. There are no trailing tentacles. Their scientific name means many-mouthed hunter. Cannonball jellyfish are sometimes surrounded by a school of juvenile jacks that hide inside the bell when threatened. They also have other symbionts like juvenile spider crabs that anchor themselves within their tentacles. This provides a dispersal method, protection, and food source for the crab. Like most jellyfish, they reproduce both sexually during their free-swimming medusa stage and asexually during their attached polyp stage. They grow rapidly. They can grow to 10 inches across. They are important prey for animals like the leatherback sea turtle. Leatherback sea turtle movements are sometimes influenced by their distribution and abundance. Many other animals, like the Atlantic spadefish and butterfish, prey on them. Cannonball jellyfish have typically been considered a pest species by shrimp trawlers due to their ability to clog nets. However, some U.S. states now fish them commercially. Since they are a popular food item in Asia, cannonball jellyfish are partially processed locally and are shipped overseas. Trawling is the preferred and most common harvest method. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button